Christmas.
Sir, if you want to come...
You are trespassing!
How much time
Please turn need? Around!
Don't worry, folks!
Yeah,
anything
and stay out!
This is just standard procedure. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car running until the end. This race is not over.
Time to make your move. Dressed as a mechanic, you're now allowed inside the Kronstadt pit. I suggest you talk to Grace Miller, chief mechanic. She could probably use some extra hands.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Roaming security guards. Some of them may work out you don't quite belong. Use the crowds to hide in if needed.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Focus. Just keep you. You're the junior slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
Suppose I am.
Great. This is your lucky day. Do well and there's a bonus in it. Got it?
Got it.
All right, everyone. Look alive and get to your stations. Sierra may come in for a last-minute pit stop, and I need you ready and able. You, rookie, get into position. Grab your preferred tool and be prepared. Today's your day to shine. Let's do this.
You should investigate your station, 47. It seems there are several ways to go about this. I suggest finding a pneumatic wrench.
Apparently they reached some sort of a compromise, though.
I would not want to drive that car. Any major crash, and you're not walking away from that.
I couldn't.
Everyone on your stations, now!
And now for a bit of maintenance. Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
I'm here now. Ready to meet up.
Mm-hmm.
that junk.
Store my van startup.
Okay.
Looks like no problem.
That thing's beyond fixing. Anybody got some goddamn super glue or something?
Huh?
Thank you.
exactly where all those stupid ideas. If you'd been by my side, Mr. Knox would totally have fallen for it.
You know something?
I'm hearing rumors on the corporate grapevine. Apparently, Knox wants to do a large-scale field test.
Oh. Hey! This is a restricted area!
Now throw your head!
Oh. Whoa. Stop the choking!
Right now! Help! Somebody help me!
Come on! Can't get out of here!
Hey! We got a situation here!
Understood.
How do you read? Over.
Everyone should be aware of the madman taking chokeholds on innocent people.
Threaten the security detail.
What are you, some kind of troublemaker? Did you do this?
Hang on, 47.
Day,
Robert
sir.
Knox's calendar shows a meeting with a Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military. Must be related to that robot. Maybe you can find Mendez somewhere. Ted Mendez, a defense funding consultant with the U.S. military, is scheduled for a private demonstration of a new Kronstadt robotics project. Sounds like a way to get up close and personal with Robert Knox, 47. Thank you. That is Robert Knox, genius inventor, black markets weapons dealer, and Providence defector.
System's nominal. Operation status is green.
Thank you, Alan.
Shame. I was really looking forward to it.
Maybe mention that it's a virtual purpose as far as fire comes you.
Target, damn it!
Let the pros do their thing. We are on top of this.
both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Locked up on body bags.
Respect to you.
Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on, but before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Ah, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this Hearts and Flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.